This is bass clarinet etude number one. This is page 29, number 19. I'm going to be playing it on clarinet instead of bass clarinet. Notice there's a first and second ending with a repeat sign. I am not going to take the repeat and will take the second ending and continue on to the end of the piece.